Good afternoon, India, and good morning, Montenegro. Dobro došli, Montenegro, I dobro došli u India.
Recently, on 17th April 2021, an online program was organized under the Indo-Montenegro Film and Culture Forum.
Welcome to Indo-Montenegro Film and Culture Forum.
The program was designed by Dr. Sandeep Marwa, Chairperson, Indo-Montenegro Film and Culture Forum, and the Honorable Council General of Montenegro in India, Her Excellency Dr. Janis Darbari. To encourage cultural exchange between both the countries, paintings of school children were honored which depicted the friendship between the two countries and also their tourism. Diplomats of several countries were the jury of this competition. To encourage the children, Mrs. Savita Kovind, First Lady of India, Honorable Minister of Civil Aviation, Shri Hardeep Singh Puri and Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal sent congratulatory messages to the winners as well as the participants.
Dragi učenici, poštovana...
On this special occasion, Her Excellency Lidija Juvanvic, wife of the Honorable President of Montenegro, encouraged the organizers with a video message.
Iz ove prijateljske države na kreativan način iskazuju povezanost Crne Gore I Indije.
In my view, every child who has participated is a winner.
Admiring the artistic talent of children, renowned film producer Mr. Umesh Mehra, Mr. Dinesh Patnaik, Director General of ICCR, Mr. Prem Sagar, Chairman Sagar World Private Limited, His Excellency Mirsad Bibovic, Director of Diplomatic Academy, Ministry of Foreign Affairs and many other guests also encouraged the children with their words of wisdom.
It's a beautiful and a wonderful project that Dr. Darbari has taken up. I congratulate her and the team.
Over two decades nearly for building and fostering relationships between the two countries.
I will now like Mr. Sandeep Marwa.
Dr. Sandeep Marwa concluded the program with a vote of thanks.
This beautiful painting competition is nothing but the extension of this whole affair of developing best of the feeling and best of the thinking within the people of India and Montenegro. I once again thank you, all of you, for sparing your time and making this event as one of the finest event of the year. Thank you very much. Goodbye.